Do you love art? Is your bedroom boring? We want you to design your own Diggit bedroom in a box. Enter our competition and the Diggit design team could be making over your bedroom. Now today is the closing date for our Diggit Art competition to design a bedroom in a box. And look at all these wicked entries we've had.
Look at this purple one, that's cool.
That's from Polly
Robertson. All in lilac with silver curtains. I like that a lot.
Very cool.
Brilliant.
Look at this one, Fearne. It's got all love hearts in there. It's from Paula Smith. And I thought that would be just for Jasper.
Jasper's day to eight. Let's go in here and have a look at what ones we've got. We've got a Chinesey one. I like that. Look, we've got all Chinese rice on the rug
cool.
and
got
the
beads
bed.
On the bed, Chinese beads
that's
on
lovely.
The bed.
A Diggit, cool. one with Diggit colours
Look at the Diggit
inside.
Colours. Like on our Diggit stings as we go into the break. That is very cool. Same colours.
And this one's got one of my favourites. This is from Jade and she's done like a 101 Dalmatian bedroom. We've got a 101 Dalmatian bed with a head.
That's all fluffy as well.
A little stool there, that's brilliant. Excellent design.
Brilliant. Now, if we received your entry in by today, you're still in with a chance of winning that Diggit bedroom makeover.
Yep, along with the Diggit team, me and Desi Boy are going to choose our favourite one, and that winner's design will become their real bedroom. How cool is that, eh?
Plus, our Diggit cameras will be there to film the winner and film the bedroom being made, and you'll be able to see that on Diggit's Easter Saturday show.
Now, if you are a major Five fan, then you better come back after the break, because we're going to give you details on how you could win yourself tickets to see them live in concert.
Plus, we've got Sonic Underground, and we're going to be taking more of your faxes and your messages, so don't go anywhere.
Night Shadow wants New York street-sized corners all for himself and has taken the fridge. Your mission, free the fridge. Creamy yogurt in one side and a crunchy surprise in the other. Everyone's after New York street-sized corners.
The Galactinis, our extraterrestrial friends from Kinder Surprise, are still here on Earth. Come on, the space party goes on. The Galactinis are all hand-painted.
Let's collect them before they go.
Kinder Surprise, an exciting new adventure every time.
Put Buzz Lightyear Room Guard on patrol.
Security system is now activated. I'll blast you with my laser.
And keep unwanted visitors out with help from Emperor Zurg.
Stop! This sector is off limits.
Toy Story 2 Room Guards are now available at Argos.
Kindergarten baby.
Wow. Their seed turns into a pouch or carrier so you can take them anywhere.
She smells like strawberries.
Kindergarten babies, all they need is you.
I'm teaching my little sister Patty to swim back to me. Kick your legs, Patty. You can really swim.
Swimming Patty and Cindy.
Bumps and Boneheads go absolutely wild as you score points and drive your friends crazy. Bumps and Boneheads. Each set comes with 9 plastic figures and 6 stickers. Each set sold separately from Imperial Toys.
Man. Man.
Yummy chocolate-flavored VN. Puts a smile on your face.
Man.
Bachelor's cup of soup. You just can't stop yourself.
Marinate 4 men for several hours until the mistaken belief that they can cook has developed. Carefully strain net to watch TV, chop onions and fry a pack of mince. When the mince has browned, crumble in an OXO cube to really add depth to the flavour. Gently blend in stuff from the larder and leave on a low heat until Des appears. Serve with crisps and lager while vigorously stuffing the opposition. Just add OXO.
Baby,
Enjoy it all at Haven, where great family holidays are made. Call 0800 20 30 40 for your free Haven Holiday Parks brochure. Diggit, sponsored by Smarties. That is smart.
Hello, welcome back to Diggit on GMTV. Now, are you a massive Five fan? Then we've got a competition for you. Lizzie boy, in you come, because
hold
you can win yourself.
And he grabs
this
script on the way in. Am I a man or
this
what?
Signed skateboard could be yours. This is demonstrating beautifully.
What do you reckon? Look, it's got the signatures all at the top there.
That's
got a signature there and down the bottom. Plus, we got two tickets to see them live in concert at Wembley Arena on, I think it's the 24th of March.
How wicked is that? Now, all you need to do is answer a very simple question about the lads. But first of all, I think we should check out their new video, and it is Don't Wanna Let You Go.
Yes, what a video, a bit of dancing from Fearne. Now, if you want to win the signed skateboard and two tickets to see them live in concert, answer this question. Name the oldest and the youngest member of the band.
Yep, as soon as you know the answer, all you need to do is give us a call on our competition line. The number is 09009 100 500. That's 09009 100 500.
And that question is, again, name the oldest and the youngest member of the band. And we're going to be announcing the winner at the end of this morning.
We will be. And also, Sonic Underground's come up very soon. We've had an excellent letter here. And it's from Michael Gagan from Surrey. And he's done a fact file on Manic, Sonic and Sonia. He's even drawn pictures of all of them down the side there. Very good. Look, Sonic's going, stop. Robotnik, stop. And look, we've got all fact file here. Look at speed of a Manic hit, very fast.
Yeah, but look at
that,
Sonic.
Their ambition to find Mar and stop Robotnik. Skin colour, blue. Age, unknown. Very good, very detailed there.
Thanks very much for that,
mate. Michael.
We're glad you sent that in because Sonic's coming up and we're going to see if they can stop Robotnik. Take a look.
Oh, a bit of a sing-along in Sonic today there. And there'll be more Sonic Underground in 15 minutes' time. Don't miss it.
Now, we've had loads of facts, isn't it? They're still coming from our fax machine. And we've ripped a couple off. This one says, Dear Des and Fearne, I like Diggit. And my favourite cartoon is Jungle Cubs, and I watch Diggit every weekend, and that's from Ryan Clark.
Oh,
cheers,
hello,
Ryan,
Ryan,
mate. I'll do the other one as well while I'm here. Might as well, eh? This one says, Dear Diggit, please can you say happy birthday to my sister Katie, who is 8 on Tuesday, and it's her party today. Enjoy your party, Katie.
Happy birthday.
And that's from Henry Beckwith.
My kid. And we've had loads of calls as well. We've had a call from Hayden and Lee Halls, and they're twins, and they're from St Ives, and they think Sonic Underground is fantastic. And we've also had another call from Dan Burrows from Market Harbour. He likes the new cartoon lineup. He thinks 101 Dalmatians and Sonic are brilliant. Well, so do we.
Well, we're glad you like our new cartoon lineup. Now keep phoning and faxing us. Look, there's our phone operators. Hello, guys. Give them a call on 0800 10 60 00.
Yeah, but first it's time for Jessica O'Donnell to
shout out very loud.
Drama because I love performing and entertaining people. I also like dressing up in costumes. Ta-da!
Battle conquers. Load up the power shields and be prepared when you go head to head. Head-to-head combat. Battle conquers.
Crazy Planet presents Crazy Dip.
Give your mouth its own meteor storm. They're delicious.
They're crack-a-pomatastic. Crazy Dip. Is your mouth ready? Crazy Planet. It's a different world.
Take one skyball, add skill, imagination, a high-tech elastic spool, and pretty soon the sky's the limit. Skyball, it's in stores now.
The greatest hero of all time, and introducing young Indiana Jones. Buy the Indiana Jones box set and get a bonus young Indiana Jones video. Now available at Sainsbury's.
One reason people in the Mediterranean enjoy life, whatever their age, is their diet of fresh fish, vegetables, and olive oil. Olivio, join Club 18 to 130.
Natural, not too perfect.
Full and curly.
It has to look like you want to touch it.
What is beautiful hair?
That's easy.
Beautiful hair is a matter of opinion. How you get it is a matter of fact. It starts with healthy-looking hair, the kind you get from Pantene shampoo, conditioners and styling products. They give hair all it needs to be beautiful, whatever that is.
Long hair's great.
What?
Short's good too.
That's better.
Love your hair. Pantene.
Ah, you English ladies, so bright, so fragrant, so fresh. How you get it from?
I'll show you fresh. Here, get your top off. What's the matter? Never seen a pair of white knickers before? I was only going to show it. My new Surf Sun Fresh.
He went as white as a sheet.
First he's fresh,
then he's white. Marvellous stuff, new Surf with Sun Fresh.
Dear Burtons, I have always been more than satisfied with your products. However, upon opening a Viscount bar today, I found not cool mint cream, chocolate and biscuit, but a Rollins rapid fire stapler, yes, yes, and a mitten. I am returning the offending items and look forward to receiving compensation, underlined, for the distress this has caused. Yours expectantly, Geoffrey Hill. Geoffrey wins again. Oh, it's too easy.
Geoff's mental about new Viscount bars.
Your great-uncle George lives here.
He was a great entrepreneur. Very particular.
He's cleaner, isn't he? Old George is worth a few, Bob, eh?
We could clean up.
Hey.
No, with these Flash antibacterial wipes.
They're the easiest way to clean with Flash, and they kill germs too. Impressed?
You missed a bit.
It's only the germs that needed killing.
They do all the hard work, so you don't have to.
The common or garden hedgehog. Noted for its loyal nature and cute facial features. Its most recognizable traits are its ability to defend itself and its mastery of the guitar.
The second part of Sonic Underground is coming up in just a minute now. I've got loads of facts. You've been thanking us like mad this morning. This one says, Dear Diggit, my name is Sian and I come from Kent. Every weekend I watch Diggit. I watch it all the time and I love it. My cat's name is Toby and he can do some tricks. He can pat you on the face. Oh, that's very cool. And also, can I say hello to my friend Lauren? But it's Lauren or Laura, anyway. Can I play Give a Dog a Home? Well, I don't know about that. You have to write into us. Thanks very much for that, Sian. This one says, my name is Kylie Chapman, and I've got a bird named Robbie, and he can wolf whistle, and he can bark like a dog. Very cool. And I would love a nodding dog. They are very cool. Thanks very much for that. And my favourite cartoon is Sonic. Thanks very much. And this one says, I'm running out of breath now, says, Dear Diz and Fern, my talented pets are a cat called Stan. He can do backflips. That's different. I've got two guinea pigs that can sing, and I've got an ace hamster that runs about 5 kilometres per night. He must be very tired. And that is from Catherine Tonks. Thanks very much for all your messages. Keep sending us faxes on 0800 10 60 01. Right now, though, it's time for part 2 of Sonic and they're left holding the baby.